Hello everyone. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to back up your WhatsApp chat offline. So to back up your WhatsApp chat offline, go to your WhatsApp, go to settings, scroll down and click on chat, navigate to chat backup, and I have to click on backup. I've already done that. As you can see, the time, local backup, 12:09 p.m. That's how you chat back up your WhatsApp chat offline. If you want to move it to your PC or to another phone, you need to compress it so that to make it easier to move it around. Download this app called Z Archiver on Play Store. Open it. Navigate to Android folder. Go to Media. And as you can see right here, my WhatsApp folder is up to 4.8 gig. Let's say 5 gig. To compress this folder, you hold it and click on Compress to Zip. Once the compress is done, you can now move it to your PC or maybe to your flash drive. You can use this to restore your WhatsApp chat offline. You don't need to back it up on Google. So that's how you back up your WhatsApp chat offline. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one.